Hello, everybody. Good morning. Today is Saturday. I would like to remind all of you that there is praise and worship today at Kaendeya College. So this period of fasting and praying, come and join us. Come and praise and worship with us at Kaendeya College. And I would like also to tell you, don't forget what Pastor told us, what you have to do, what you don't have to do. Read again Isaiah 58. It tells you what you have to do. It's not only not eating and not doing things, but it's also giving a hand to the poor, feeding them, dressing them, caring about your friends, your neighbors. Yesterday, I visited an old woman that can't get out of the house, but I went there and I spent a few minutes with her, talked to her just about life, you know. There are simple things like that. So this period of fasting and praying, do what you can. See around your neighborhood. What can you do to make an impact to the people around you? Fasting and praying is more than that. And don't forget, this period of 40 days fasting and praying is a period of miracles, signs, and wonders. So don't forget to pray for the things you need. At the beginning of this year, maybe there are things in your life that you want to change. There are things, bad habits you want to, that wiped out in your life. Put those also in prayer. Put them in this period of 40 days. Things we want to achieve, put them in prayer. Put them in 40 days. God is there. He says, ask and you'll be given. So ask God for your friends, for your neighbors, for your people who are sick right now, people who are fighting cancer, people who are fighting other diseases, people who want children. You know, there are people who are praying God to give them a child and they cannot have. Pray for them. Pray for people in the middle of divorce. Divorce is one thing God hates, but pray for those people to make good choices. Pray for them. I encourage everyone, today there is worship and praising, so don't forget, come all, come one, come. Keep on walking by faith. Love you all.